Visual Basic Programming and Laboratory. In this course, the student will analyze the attributes and functions of the Visual Basic Programming language with a focus on object-oriented design. The student will develop programs which will include the creation of a graphical interface and programming integration by applying different control structures, handling arrays and files, and integrating databases. Lastly, the student will plan and design applications according to the user's specific needs.